guys, today I'm doing another Talk and Get Ready with me, and today I'm doing a New Year's Eve kind of makeup look that you can wear on the night out or if you're just going to see your family or whatever. And yes, this is my natural hair, curly as craziness. It's not even curly, it's puffy and it's annoying. So whoever gave me that, curse you, seriously. So I'm going to pin back this horrible hair. Then I'm going to spray this on my face, which is the, oh my god, I can never say this brand name, Salicure, it's down there. And this is a really nice boost, and it basically just gives your skin some moisture, and it helps your spots. I've got a couple of spots here, as you can see. So this will be perfect for that, and especially New Year's Eve and after Christmas, this will really just like not make you look tired. I also, beforehand, last night, done my cucumber and potato eye masks. If you want to see them, they should be up around about this video, because I'm doing a lot of how to refresh your skin after Christmas and that. So they helped amazingly as well. Then I'm going to use my Prime It Luminizer Face Primer as per normal. Then I'm going to do my lips with my Baby Lip. Then I'm going to prime my eyes with my Colour Blast by MUA. I am now going to put some sellotape on my eyes because obviously it's New Year's Eve, it's got to be dramatic, so I'm going to do a massive smoky eye. Again, I'm using my Avon palette, but I've taken off the mirror so I don't blind you guys. To start off with, I'm going to be taking this colour here, and I'm going to be putting it all over my eyelids just for a base. Then I'm going to be taking the darkest colour here and putting that in my outer V, and I might take this second darkest brown here. Oh, actually this is quite a light brown, for my crease. And then for the middle part of my eyelid, I'm going to be taking this shimmery gold colour. And I'm going to be doing my lash line with, or my waterline with the NYX eye pencil in milk. Then I'm going to amp up the look quite a lot, and I'm going to use this sparkly blue here where I did the black, so it's like a blacky bluey colour. And then I'm not sure about this step, I'll see how it looks. But if I do, then this is what I'm going to use. I'm going to take this green here, which is called Pop, and I'm going to make a massive big under eye wing. So I'm deciding if it's too much or not. Before I do it. Yeah, I throw that D. I don't care if it's fat, put it all on me. I can see that thing through them jeans. She moves slow, fast, step on the gas, stop, go, put your foot on the floor, green light, go. We gon' ride till the wheels fall off for show. Súbelo, no pare, dale que esto siga. Súbelo, no pare, dale que esto siga. Súbelo, no pare, dale que esto siga. Yo abajo y tú arriba. Blanco, acércame tu pantalón. Blanco, regálame tu panty. Blanco, acércame tu pantalón. Blanco, regálame tu panty. So now that's done, as you can see, I kind of like didn't go too much on the under eyes. I'm not too happy about the under eyes, but you guys can kind of skip it out. I might, after I've done my foundation, amp it up a little bit more, because obviously the foundation will blend it away. Thinking on foundation, of course, I'm going to be using my L'Oreal True Match. And as per normal, I'm going to use my Better Skin by Maybelline for my under eyes. Then I'm going to set my under eyes with my MUA Perfect Matte Powder. And then I'm going to use this Natural Collection in Warm Translucent for the rest of my face. And after that, I am going to use my Chit Chat Highlighter, which I haven't used in donkey's ages. I actually completely forgot about it. And then I'm going to set that with the MUA powder. Regálame tu panty. Blanco. Acércame tu pantalón. Blanco. Regálame tu panty. Blanco. Acércame tu pantalón. Blanco. Regálame tu panty. Yo estaba en la disco. Soñando. Imaginándote aquí. Con tu pantalón blanco.
Acércame tu pantalón
blanco.
Regálame tu panty
blanco.
Acércame tu pantalón
blanco. So now that's done, I am going to curl my lashes. And for my eyes, I'm going to kind of go back to my eyes now, skipping in between eyes and face now. So I'm going to go back to my blue undertoned eye dust for my inner corner. Then I am going to do my mascara, which is my MUA Curl Extreme Mascara.
Regálame tu panty
blanco.
Acércame tu pantalón
blanco.
Regálame tu panty
blanco.
Acércame tu pantalón
blanco.
So now I'm going to fill in my eyebrow. Then I'm going to put on my cream puff by Natural Collection 2000. Yeah, Collection 2000 or Collection. I don't know if it's changed its name. Just for a base, so it will dry matte, because it is a matte finish. So it will give it time to actually dry matte and make my lip. It will make my like thing that I'm going to put on top of it stay on a lot longer. Then I'm going to do another coating of mascara. And then if need be, I am going to amp up my under eyes. I'm kind of digging the under eyes actually.
Yo estaba en la disco, soñando, imaginándote a ti, con tu pantalón blanco, modelando, todo esto para mí.
Okay, so done that, actually really loving the under eyes. Again, it's up to you if you want a more sultry, kind of smoky look, then I will go get rid of the white and the green, and I will just do black eyeliner. Just to give it that nice smoky look, but I wanted a nice pop of colour in there, so I did that. Then for highlight, for extra highlight, I have already highlighted, I'm going to use my Apple Night, and I'm going to use Hit and Hot as per normal. The blush, I'm going to use this Revolution blush, and it is called Pink It Is. And then for bronzer, I'm going to go back to my Avon palette, just because I couldn't bother to get another bronzer out, to be honest. And I'm going to use the matte bronzer to contour, and then the shimmery, it's not shimmery, it's like a sheen, just to give me that nice sun-kissed glow, because again, it has been Christmas and your skin's looking down and you're going to be drinking, and it's just going to be like a nice little extra oomph. Then lastly, I'm wanting a really nude lip, so I'm going to use Louis Kiss You Lip Balm in Louis Loves Vanilla. I said that really weird. Louis Loves Vanilla. I can't say vanilla. Vanilla, la, la. You know what I mean.
Súbelo, no pare, dale que esto siga. Súbelo, no pare, dale que esto siga. Súbelo, no pare, dale que esto siga. Yo abajo y tú arriba.
Okay guys, so that is the finished look. Just a very smoky eye, and then a very natural kind of face with a bit of a bronze to it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like this video if you like more talking get ready me. I feel like my Christmas ones have probably been my best ones, because they've been like little pick-me-ups on the way, like as I said, like with the cucumber eye masks. Best thing ever, by the way. Yeah, just my best homemade thing ever, so I really recommend you go and check that out. And yeah, don't forget to like this video if you like more talking get ready with me. Comment down below your favourite. Oh, just comment down below if you've had a good Christmas and a good new year. And subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.
Now twerk like Miley Cyrus. Now twerk like Miley Cyrus.